We've reached the last layer of the Rubik's Cube. In this video, we're going to learn how to solve the yellow edges. We have to do this in two steps. First, we'll make a yellow cross on the top, and in the second round, we'll swap the pieces to make them match the side colors. Inspect the top of your cube and check the yellow edges. You must see either a dot, an L shape, a line, or a cross. Our goal is to reach the cross. We use an algorithm to transform from one pattern to the other. Front, right, up, right inverted, up inverted, front inverted. Make sure that the orientation of the pattern is correct before you execute the moves. The L shape must be pointing towards the back and left, and the line shape should always be horizontal. Watch the animation going all the way from the dot to the cross. Algorithm. Realign the L shape. Algorithm. Line shape. Algorithm again. When the cross is done on the top, we have to swap the edges to match the side colors. This algorithm swaps the two highlighted pieces. Turn the up layer to find two matching pieces next to each other. Hold the cube in your hands with the wrong pieces on the front and the left and do the algorithm. Right, up, right inverted, up, right, double up, right inverted, up. Sometimes there are no matching pieces next to each other and you have to swap two opposite edges. In this case, the algorithm has to be applied twice. Hold the matching pieces on the sides and do algorithm, pairing, realigning, algorithm again. We are very close to finishing our Rubik's Cube. Only the yellow corners remain to be completed in the final episode.